BD! Right here, BD!
I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Got something? The stormtrooper was dragged here by some type of creature. And scary out there, BD. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. BD. I could use the stem. Feeling much better. Thanks. know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Whoa.
As Tarful led us here, he spoke of a glorious creature called the Shieldbird.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now, again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge, before Master T'Pol died.
Hurt. Think we can help it?
This tree connects the core of the planet to the sky. Thank you.
from the Clone Wars. The war never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? This bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. It's the least we could do. Something interesting?
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
You're giving us a lift? Still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Let's look. Very nice. Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. The darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.